Hello, this video is from my Twitch. So yes, I have a Twitch, and I wanted to promote it from my channel because this is a video from one of the Twitch streams I did. Basically, I don't even know when I'm uploading this. So please follow my Twitch. It's in the description below, and I hope you all enjoy. Hello. And we are back into Minecraft. Well, we're doing Minecraft. Okay, so everything is doing it on its own. There's recording, and there's also streaming. Good. Because when I did Atlas, I kind of messed it up. We will do a new world. I don't know, because I honestly don't know. Data packs. Ooh. Difficulty normal, cheats on. Green world. Just playing Minecraft because I'm bored. When you have stuff and haven't. Just haven't done stuff in a while. Well, I mean, actually. Basically, the thing is, I am not tired. So, that's why I would rather just play Minecraft. And at least actually get some video footage and also some streaming footage. Because it makes sense. And I do hope people would actually join. Hopefully. I'm not really sure like how long I'm going to do this for, but... I'm just doing this so I could actually have something I could do. I can't talk, apparently. And this is the new update of 1.16.1. Where you can go into the Nether and get as much stuff as possible. Should honestly just build a house first, but meh. I'm probably just gonna build it out in the ocean. Not in the ocean, in water. I don't know, I'm bored. Like right here. I don't know how to pick. I should make it, so I'm just making it like this big. This is what happens when you have nothing to do. You just go, oh yeah, I'm just gonna play Minecraft and do a Twitch stream because you're bored. This is live. And you don't even use a pickaxe. Not a pickaxe, an axe, because you're using your fist. This isn't looking too bad. Well, that's a lie. It actually looks horrible. It sucks. honestly sucks. I just want to keep inventory on just because. Forgive dead. What? Does that mean? You mean forgive? That's honestly something I'm wondering. What does the forgiving of dead players mean? Ooh, sticks. I have obtained an axe. And also an apple. And a sapling. And some sticks. And some sticks. And some saplings. I've obtained everything. I've obtained my life savings. Totally. It's honestly kind of nice just playing vanilla. Just sitting here talking to basically nobody. Honestly, talk to myself. Just mining wood, collecting stuff. Just so I could go to the Nether. It's not horrible at all. It's a pretty amazing time. I honestly never thought that I'd actually do some Twitch streams. Twitch streaming. It's honestly pretty nice too. Just basically not dealing with a bunch of people. Who will most likely just do stuff. Like saying the N-word, which I don't appreciate. Making an area down. Ooh, some coal. Just gonna break this. Oh, iron. I can make myself an iron sword. Sweet. No, this is not Atlas anymore. Oh, wait, why does it say so? Oh. Oh. I did an Outlast stream yesterday. This is Minecraft. Because for some reason the thing didn't even save, which is kind of annoying. And I'm genuinely bored. That's cool for you to drop in, though. May actually just try and do it. Oh, hi. Might as well try and do a stream every night, maybe? I don't know. Gonna try to at least. But I probably have a feeling it may not happen. But it may. Possibility. And I, of course, will be doing Outlast again. Trying to not die. A horrible death. Literally yesterday when I was playing Outlast, I basically screamed. Because it scared the heck out of me. It's a fucked up game. Because I've basically never played Outlast before. I have the first one and the second one. They're just games I've never really played. Mostly because I'm not good at horror games. Hello. Okay, that's a lot of damage. Ow. Ow. Nope. Should probably make shears first, so I can at least get a bed. Oh. Hello, zombie. I've only been playing for 20 minutes, really. It generally does not feel like it's been 20 minutes. No? Hey, there's a nice biome over there. No. 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 Just check. pigs over there. And there's two creepers. Got another egg. I got myself a chicken. Other chickens nearby, maybe? Wolf! Aw. Many wolves. Are there even any sheep on this island? Honestly, it doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like there's any sheep or cows. Nice biome over there. I heard pick. Ooh, and pumpkins. Oh, that's a giant ravine. Do not fall. Good.